a solo game on Dark Belt. Air. What else? I don't care. Loud. Hurt head. Where to? Where's the fairy? I like the fairy here. Where are you? How many times do I have to hit you, dude? He wore his brown pants. Never lucky, always good. Fix the fucking bug, dude. You can't grab things on the other side of a closed door. Come on. people, huh? How many times do I have to hit you with the freaking? Oh my god, dude. Target's right on you. Right fucking on you. Guess because I was moving, the bullets were spreading around, that thing was right on his fucking face. Ghillie suit didn't help you at all, bitch. What's up, homies?
Hello. How are you doing this fine day?
I'm good, thanks, you.
I'm pretty good.
Yo.
Too bad they don't have like a 44 Magnum in this game, huh, Dirty Harry?
Yeah, you're right. I wrote a letter already.
That'd be perfect, man.
Where are we going?
Doesn't matter to me. Prison it is, I guess. I guess we're going to the prison. Or not. Especially when you turn the wrong way. I'm gonna follow you, Harry.
shotgun over here. If you want it, or I'll take it.
I could use it. All I've got's a revolver. Thanks. Yeah. At least we're in the zone. We should all probably meet up, like maybe around blue.
Yeah, it can work.
Sounds good to me.
Heather's warehouse, real quick.
It's kind of. I figured blue because it's kind of in between us. Warehouse is always good. Hell, dude.
Anything else at all? There's an M16 with some ammo, right?
Oh, yeah, I could use an AR. Is that on the tables?
Yeah, it's on the...
Oh, sweet. Damn it. God, I suck.
Missed it.
Fucking missed it twice. Looks like Salty's coming our way.
Aye, Captain.
Oh, I just assumed you were coming this way. I hadn't heard from you yet. Nice.
Hi, friends.
How's it going? Alright, where to next? Pidgey's hanging out over there. Like looting up in the prison.
Need a red dot? I got an extra.
Yeah, I could definitely use a red dot. Thank you. Shit, I got some energy drink. Anybody need 7.62?
I'll take some for my car.
Yeah, I don't need it. I just was carrying it from the revolver earlier. I just dropped it.
Thanks, friend.
How was the
plan? No worries. Yeah. Let's see. We got a little while before we get a new circle. I don't know what Pidgey's up to. Looks like still looting through the prison. Up at the building on the hill now. And find a vehicle, maybe. Go get Pidgey. I think I'd be pretty much through that prison by now.
Yeah, Mikey could tell us what's going on.
Yeah, I just keep looking on the map. And seen them go through just about every building. So probably gonna come out full level 3 optics and everything.
Which we'll take it.
That's a lot of loot points all to yourself. That's got to come out with something. Ooh, that crossbow, man, hits hard. Yeah, you hit somebody once and they're going down. Doesn't really matter where you hit them. It's pretty awesome. Of course. Yeah. Oh, we got a UAZ coming my way. He's gonna try and run me down. He's gonna miss. Aha, you fucking suck. You can't even run down a single person out in a field.
He's just gonna loot that sniper tower and do that, I guess.
Watching out for that UAZ coming back, maybe. That's some gunfire northeast, it sounds like, off in the distance. Yep.
Oh, we're getting shot at.
Oh, are you?
I just hit a tree nearby me.
I'm up on the hill. Let's see if I can find something. I'm on the hill across from you guys. I guess what's over there? The mansion? Circle's coming.
Unless I'm just have good hearing, but I heard a tree get hit, so.
No, I heard the ground by me. Yes.
Maybe. Yeah. I think we're pretty close to the next circle. The UAZ is coming back. Or a UAZ. Sounds like northwest of me. Dacia. yellow, I think. I lost it on the other side of this hill. Ooh, somebody sees me up on the hill to the north. Oh, you suck. Your aim is shitty. They gotta be in those houses up on the hill. Yeah. Yeah, I think I see them. I don't have any bandages. Damn it, all I have is an energy drink. Oh, yep, I see him getting into a vehicle, maybe. Where are they going? Oh, shit. They saw me. That's trying to be slick.
I got one, first aid for you. That's about it.
Yeah, I just chugged my only thing. I had a energy drink. Let me get back behind my rock.
I'm gonna have to rush to the surface.
Yeah, unfortunately those guys are in it and they know exactly where I'm at.
I'm trying to
I could use the elevation of Oh, thank you.
Hello. Alright.
Oh, there you are, what's up?
Hella attachments if anybody needs anything.
All I really need is health right now. Maybe a scope.
Like I've got 3-4 times.
Oh hell yes!
Scopes, actually. Oh, and then 8 times.
Alright. Well, be careful coming up, because this. See the blue mark? I just dropped a blue pin where those guys are. They're up on top of the hill. I can see at least 2 or 3 of them moving around on the roof, like the second floor balcony of that middle building. Just keep moving around.
Bravo, you already heal, bro.
I've already used everything I've got. I'm trying to figure out a way out of here, maybe using the freaking hill as cover, I don't know. I'm just gonna start going. We've got a big ass tree. Nope, they got me. Don't worry about getting me, just keep going. M4. Yeah, they're fucking dead eyes. They must have some optics.
That's the fucking assholes.
Well, they're missing you like crazy. No, it's salty down.
Both directions. There's kids by the warehouse.
Can you crawl on me?
Good luck. That was crap. Some people just have all the luck. Boo, I have no friends. Hey, what's up, guys?
What's up?
I don't know, you don't sound drunk.
What?
I said you don't sound drunk.
Don't be so sure.
Not tanking drunk, at least. I do like the name, though. Alright, where you guys wanna go? Georgia Bowl? Okay. Can you hit the containers? Got some guys behind us. I don't know where they're going.
Yeah, same.
Landed right on top of a level 3 vest. That's what's up. Where'd you go, boy? Got some 7.62 for you. Sounds like warehouses, shotgun. Middle warehouse, shotgun. I saw him tag you and then he ran. Oh shit, he's got a friend. Ah, I tagged him, but then he hit me. Fucking shotgun, so overpowered. Should've gone full auto. You can't even shoot me while I'm crawling, what a fucking idiot. There you go. I can't believe he downed me in one shot with a level 3 vest and a level 2 helmet. Good luck. Fucking hate that shotgun. Doesn't matter what you have on, it puts you down in one fucking shot. I have a military grade fucking vest and a military helmet on. One shot should not put me down. That's such fucking bullshit. Looks like we're not gonna get any teammates. Whatever, let's go AM. How am I not hitting you? You're right in front of my gun! You couldn't be any closer to me! That is such bullshit. Such fucking bullshit. You're standing right in front of me! I couldn't have been any closer to you! My gun was through your fucking body. Oh, Jesus Christ, this game is glitchy as hell. Hello. Yes.
What's up, man?
Not much, how you doing?
Pretty good, how are you?
Alright, you gonna go to school with this guy? Or? Yeah, this raccoon wants to go to school.
Alright, let's go to school.
Alright, let's do it.
Hey, Bravo. You're cute.
How do you know?
Oh, he knows.
It's just my kind voice, right?
It's really soothing. You're triggering my ASMR.
What the hell's that?
Don't worry about it.
I don't think I want to know.
Fine.
Just know that you're rock hard and ready to rumble.
That's not really what that means.
The only thing I can think of is, like, single man's rebellion. I don't know. Something. I'm trying to think what's SMR stand for.
Just use your imagination.
I'm trying.
Just keep doing it. I'm really close.
Fuck you! Shoot the gun! Damn it! I jumped off the roof just so I didn't have to die. Ah, and I still die. Damn, that guy wrecked shop with that AK. Oh, that was fun. Hey, what's up, guys?
What's up, dude? What's happening?
What are we thinking? Yeah, we got some friends. Looks like they're going to the south side. I've been getting this real bad until about like 20 or so people die.
I
bitch. Yeah, bitch.
Smack him down.
Melt your helmet in here, Jay.
Thanks. Be right there.
Downstairs, long room. On.
Whoa, that was close.
Oh shit, there's two of them outside.
Where are you at? I hear you running. I heard you running around. Where are you at? Come on. Come on. I know you're out there. You next door? Oh, I hear you. Where are you? Oh, you want to do that, huh? Come on. I'm baiting you. Let's go. Come on. What's up, bitch? Your friend shooting me through the window? How clever. Before they finish me off, let me do this. Gotta love poking the chinky. Yo ho, yo ho, pirate's life for me. Ooh, thanks for the scope and the first aid and the helmet. How did I hit you and not damage any of that stuff? That is pretty freaking cool, actually. You fucking suck. God, you have fucking potato ass aim. killed Jimmy! Dude, you guys have to be, like, right there. Shit is going down over there. Ha ha ha. Apparently you're a liar, because knives only. I killed one guy, but I picked off a couple. I hurt you bad. Hey, what's up? You got a mic?
What's up? Hello.
Hey, what's going on?
Not much, man. Just won a solo game. Thought I'd come play some dubs.
You won a solo game? Nice.
Yeah, man.
That ain't easy. Alright. Why don't you pick? I don't really care.
I pick. Alright.
Yeah, I don't really care.
Alright, last game I won, I went here. So I'm feeling it.
I'm guessing we're not gonna be alone.
That's the plan. Get some kills.
Yep.
Oh yeah.
You gonna go for the warehouses, or are you gonna try and land on the containers?
I see where people are landing. I know a lot of people like to go to the three at the bottom.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. Only?
I see two other people.
Yeah, there's me too.
Guy right behind you.
Oh, okay.
Everyone's landing like to the east. One guy's close to you.
Where'd you go, homie? Oh shit, somebody else sees me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
I don't have a gun yet, but I'll come try to help you.
Make sure you're keeping yourself safe. I had a 1911, I was looking at one guy and somebody else picked me off.
I got an M4.
And I'm just crawling through the crates. Thank you.
No man left behind. I'm going after that UAV.
Alright, I'll go with you. Oh, just ran right past me.
One down, others in the crate somewhere.
Is he? Okay. Yeah, I see him. Ah, I'm out of ammo. He's inside this blue crate right on me.
Okay.
I'm out of ammo, though. Get the one inside. There you go.
They're dead.
Nice. Let's see if I can steal anything off of them. Get an ump and 9mm. No,
there you go.
No healing, but I can at least, got 27 rounds.
I'll grab you some more 9mm. I see some.
Alright. I'm coming towards you. Are you gonna go up top?
Oh, wait, it's a
yeah.
BSS.
Ooh.
I actually hate that gun, but if you want it.
I kinda dig it. I used to hate it. But, I mean, I'd rather have this ump right now, but I think I hear somebody.
It's right here. Dropping the 9mm next to it, right on me.
Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna pop this energy drink real quick. Take that shotgun, too. Quick draw, sniper rifle.
Need a 2x?
I don't really have anything to put it on other than but
true.
It's not too much too bad for an ump. There we go, health kit. Yeah, it'll be worth it at least for the view distance it'll give me.
I'm gonna start heading like northeast.
Yeah, I'm just gonna grab this bag and I thought I heard something, but I must have been wrong because I haven't heard anything else since. Yeah, northeast.
Fuck, I hit him once. They're on the crates.
Oh, really?
The warehouse right in front of me.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna take this first aid kit real quick, and then I'm gonna head over.
On the right side.
You see him? Okay, I'm coming up.
He's behind the warehouse, north side of it. He's running, like, northwest to the other.
Oh, I see him, yep.
Actually, no, he's still here.
He's on the other side of the warehouse. There's one on the other side of the warehouse I saw, between that and the containers. I don't know where he's at now. I see him. Yep. Okay. He's behind the warehouse. Right side.
He's got no helmet. We just need to headshot him once.
Yeah, I don't have a helmet either.
Ah, shit.
Yeah. I see him, he's popping his head out again.
Shot his helmet off. Left side of the warehouse.
Left side? Oh shit.
Knocked him.
Oh, he's coming out the right side again. Peeking. Knocked. Killed.
Good job.
There we go. I guess you must have knocked the other guy.
Yeah, I knocked the other guy.
Sweet. Let's see what he's got. S12, SKS. Ooh, I'll take that.
This guy's got an AK. I'm gonna grab that.
And yeah, find some more health. I don't think he didn't have any health on him, right? No, it's got some 5.56. I'm just gonna carry it.
You need 7.62 or 5.56?
No, I don't. Do you? I'm just carrying it. That guy had some on him. Okay.
I have a quick draw for your sniper.
Oh, sweet.
And you want the extra 2x now?
Yeah, definitely for SKS. Hell yeah. Need like two bandages and an energy drink. Oh, there's a med kit up here on this blue crate by me.
Nice.
I have to get up there and get that.
I'm heading west right now. I think we killed everyone in here. I only saw two teams land.
Yeah, I would think so.
Got a flash hider for your sniper.
Oh shit. Get up there, come on. I know I'm jumping right. Some sniper's gonna pick me off. There we go. I just want the med kit, man.
Oh, I still need a vest.
Okay, I'll keep my eyes open. I got a level 2. Revolver.
I found a level 2 vest.
Oh yeah, I still need a helmet. Oh, I think I see a level 3 over here. I just missed the jump though. Yeah, unless I get hit with a shotgun. Apparently, whatever armor you have, it doesn't matter if somebody hits you with a shotgun.
Really?
Maybe it's a distance thing, but yeah, if I get like point blank with a shotgun, it does not matter what armor I got. A couple games ago, I had full level 3, and guy hit me with a pump one time, and I got knocked. And that's
frustrating.
Been happening a lot lately. Shotgun's a devastating weapon up close, but if you have a military vest on, you should be able to take that.
Yeah. I'm always pretty happy when I find, like, a pump shotgun right in the beginning. For, like, the big...
Oh, yeah, in the beginning for the first fight, I'm all about those shotguns. Add a flash hider for the sniper. How are we on the circle? Looks like we're in it. Yep. Cool. Oh, lag.
I don't think I looted all of the triple warehouse here. I ran
first
one to come help.
Yeah, I was just gonna start on these.
So are you using like a 5.56 rifle now?
I am not, but I have 60 rounds of 5.56 if you need them.
No, that's fine.
I always...
Rifle. Would you use it? Because there's a scar right here.
I'd probably rather have that than the ump, if you don't want it.
No, go for it. I already have an M16, so I'm chilling.
Sweet. Alright, so I don't need this 9mm anymore. Oh, I'm still carrying 12-gauge too. Alright.
I always forget to drop that.
Yeah, I do that and then I'll be like, not enough space. What?
Alright, we should look for a car.
Yeah. It's usually, there's a UAZ, looks like back to the northeast, inside of the fence.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah,
that was the one those guys pulled up in, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna grab it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna check this one. Ooh, good thing I did. A lot of 5.56. Somebody's nearby.
Yeah, I'm actually coming back.
Check this out. Oh, wow! That sounds fun. It's like southwest of me, up on the hill. I can't see anything because there's a bunch of trees in the way, but that was definitely a firefight.
There's people out in the hill, they just blew up a buggy.
Nice. That explains all the gunfire. Can you see them? Oh, are they down on the ground there where that burning... Oh, I see one. Okay. I thought I had a 2X. Oh, I pulled out the wrong gun.
There's a guy flanking, he's direct southwest at some rocks right now.
Yeah, I see the guy who ran to the rocks. That's the only one I've got eyes on right now. Oh, I see another one. To his left.
There's one southwest and then one near the tower.
What?! One shot?! He fucking wrecked my level 3 helmet with one shot. And put me down. That's insane.
Yeah, they're flanking right now. They're pushing up. Can't really res you. I gotta just try to kill them.
That's bullshit. Level 2 vest, level 2 helmet. You put me down? I guess because I had low health. Yeah, I'm gonna die before I make it to you. Damn it.
Fuck me. Yeah, they're just... I don't know what to do.
one guy's out in the open right now.
Yeah.
Behind the bush. There was another one to the left. Oh, right behind that rock. There he goes.
Kobe.
That was a good toss. Yeah, he's behind that tree now. There you go, I see his buddy to the right a little bit.
They should be like splitting you right now. They're both in the same direction on each side.
What's up, Ollie? Give me one sec, man. Oh, I got you. I must have a good scope, SKS. Yeah, good gaming.
Yeah, one of the guys, like, I took a couple shots at him while he's out in the field. He just turns at me, instantly starts hitting me.
Yeah, it might be aimbotting. I don't know.
I don't know.
I reported somebody the other day because he did a jump spin with a car 98 and headshotted me. With no scope, nothing. He was jumping over something, and I hit him midair, but didn't kill him. He turns and blasts me in the face with a car 98 while in the middle of a jump. Like, I'm reporting that. That's the only one I've ever done.
Yeah.
Maybe. Good game, man.
Yeah, good game.
What's up, Ollie? What's that?
I got a late birthday present.
Oh yeah? Anything good? New mouse?
No, new mouse pad. I didn't have a mouse pad, I had to use like the inside of the book. But this one likes it. And I could plug my mic in it.
Oh, that's cool.
And yeah, as you know, me and Marshall didn't have all nighter.
Yeah.
And then I came back at about 10.
Mm-hmm.
I fell asleep and now I've just woke up. And I can't get back to sleep.
Oh wow, yeah, what is it? It's gotta be, what, 9? It's on quarter to 10, so yeah. Oh, shit, you wanna play something?
Yep.
There you are. Oh, you already sent it to me. Here we go.
Yeah, my brother's on Battlegrounds because I was playing his PC yesterday. Oh, it's so great. I was playing on ultra settings.
Nice.
So much fun.
Yeah.
Mic and everything.
I finally configured Reshade. It makes such a big difference.
Yeah. My brother plays with a £300 mic or something like that.
Oh, jeez.
So I was like, just sat there in the corner. Listening to everyone move about, and I'm just sat there waiting with my shotgun aimed in, and I could just hear people, like, because it would come from my left earphone if someone was in the left, or it would come from the right earphone if someone was in the right.
Mm-hmm. So
I just sat there. For people.
Yeah, I've got the surround sound. It's so great.
You're in game chat.
Yes, I am. Apparently we're dancing.
I lost the tenner in my room and they said that they'll give me my money back, as in, like, because I bought everyone pizza. They said they'll give me my money back because my dad got paid yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
I don't see my money anywhere.
So there was a 10 that they took? That sucks.
I was waiting for a pizza. And then, like, I swear someone took it, or a ghost or anything, because it was literally with my other money. I look back, and their 10 is gone. And there was no one in my room. Apart from Marshall, but Marshall was next to me the whole time.
Mm-hmm.
So I had to use Marshall's tenner, and I know he had a tenner because he had to get his hair cut. So then I gave him a tenner yesterday, so he could get his hair cut, because he would get shouted out if not. He helped me with the tenner, so I helped him.
And then, sure.
Yeah, I'm supposed to be getting my money back, but I'm looking around and don't see it anywhere. Oh my shit.
Suspicious. We have, oh yeah, the school is covered. We got a guy on the other corner. What's up? Somebody, shit, somebody else got in there before I did. Somebody's in the warehouse. In the warehouse, I don't know if they're gonna get anything. But I don't have anything. Check this little thing, and I'm looking up here. Oh, there's a 1911 up here, luckily.
I have to turn my mouse sensitivity down at some.
And a machete.
A machete?
Yeah. I can go melee on his ass.
So just wait for me.
Yeah. I haven't heard him moving around. I think he's hiding, like, in the warehouse. Found some more weapons. Oh, yeah. There's somebody in the warehouse. We should probably just go push him.